We're playing Diablo 3, the River of Souls, and now it's lagging. Oh, nice. It's back, and we're going to play with Nick81 and going to WhimsyShire to find the secret rest in Pancake sign. Here we go. Whoa. Ah. It was. Maybe I need to clear. Nope. Nope, please. No, 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 no. Oh, damn. Wait for me. I need to. Revive in town. Let's revive here. And then TP to him. Same plan. Nick81. What the fuck can I teleport? WhimsyShire. Here we are. We are now in WhimsyShire. This is a special, the legendary map in. No, I don't want to die. The town. I really need to revive the town. Maybe I take off all my clothes. It's all highly highly damaged. Dang it. Maybe this one looks pretty awesome. Okay, and now let's do TP to my friend because he can handle it. And there we are at the rest in Pancake sign. It's here. It's hard to find. You need to clear every monster and then you need to find it. It's hard to get to here. On Thornment 6 it's very difficult, and yeah, that's why it's most of the time it's very hard, even though you play alone. Yeah, well, that was it for today. We are going to end this. I hope you liked the video, even though I didn't get to it by myself, but I need to TP to my friend. It's not that difficult to come to here, but we are playing on Thornment 6 and this is my new character. And I'm only level 21, so it's hard to get there. And now we're going to TP back to the town. I'll see you next time.